Students, now today we will talk about pattern. Earlier in the previous class also have you learned about the pattern. That means you have the that introductory idea regarding the pattern that earlier you learned in the lower classes, that the pattern, that means what the basis on the shape and the color. Okay. Now exactly what is the pattern? Pattern means when the particular shape or the design, or we can say the geometrical shape or the that the image come in a particular manner, that it forms that pattern. Okay. Now the students, here in your class we will just go through the one more steps, that here the pattern means the many ways we can see the pattern. That design way pattern, that in your surroundings have you seen that the rangoli on your, yes, pattern you can see on the green, on the tiles, yes, on the cloth, and the nature also formed through the pattern, like the leaves, flowers, that it also a example of pattern. Now here we talk about the pattern regarding this number and letter. It can be numbers, it can be letters. Okay, so that means how the number pattern can form. That have you seen that number pattern? That means sometimes it gives a different numbers, but that number we study, that it has the particular pattern. Particular pattern, that means it may be a skip counting by 5. Yes, say for example here 1 is given, 5, then otherwise start from 5, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, okay. So these numbers, this is the number pattern. But have you observed this, that it gives a multiple of 5? We can say that yes, or skip counting by 5. So this is the number pattern. So many things are there. Descending order pattern also given, ascending order way also given. So first of all, we have to understand between the two numbers are given. Here the two numbers are given, so what is the relation between these numbers? So we can easily understand what the pattern is given. Okay, so this is the example of number pattern. Now the second thing is letter pattern. That means letter means that alphabetical letters A to Z. So sometimes have you seen that this capital A is given, then small b, then capital B is given, small c. That means here the two letters are used, but the first is used in the capital, here B. Sometimes what that A is given Z, okay, can given. So what this letter pattern says about, if you observe carefully that the first letter in capital and second one is in small, but you can the another thing is the first letter increase in the order and the second one in decreasing order. So this kind of the pattern we say the letter pattern. And sometimes you have so seen the some patterns are, they use the number as well as letter. For example, that is 2, say for this 4, B, 6, C. That means